feel about that? There's a lot of things that we control that we can improve, right? I mean, we didn't get the serve a lot, but we served well when we did. What else can we control that?
Getting to the
slow motion,
that falls under reading and conditioning, right? Yeah. I can read, I can see what the other player's doing. I gotta try to figure out the cue she's giving me. Right? And I just go. No second guessing, just go.
Be aggressive.
Okay? You leave your hole, your teammate will fill that hole for you. They rely on each other. Control our angle, how we attack the ball, how we pass that ball. We're in complete control of our body and our motions. We start our hands low and go to the ball. Okay? So not high, but we're low. Anything at our head, we're going to use our hands to pass.